Good morning students, welcome to Science Online Learning. Dear students, I hope you are safe at home. Students, we shall discuss plants preparing and storing food. Today we shall discuss plants preparing and storing food. See students, how green and beautiful is this tree, right? Students, it is full of green leaves. Can you tell me why are leaves green? See students, the presence of a substance called chlorophyll makes a leaf green. Okay students, the presence of a substance called chlorophyll makes a leaf green in color. And students, remember, only green leaves can make food for the plant or the tree, since they contain chlorophyll. Clear? Only green leaves can make food for the plant or the tree, since they contain chlorophyll. Okay students, then also green leaves need air, water and sunlight to prepare food. Got it students? Green leaves, already they have chlorophyll, so they are green in color. And these green leaves need air, water and sunlight to prepare food. Okay students, just you see this image. Okay, see this image. Students, a plant takes in water from the soil and carbon dioxide from the air. Okay, a plant takes in water from the soil and carbon dioxide from the air, and in the presence of sunlight, green leaves change air and water into food in the form of sugar. Just you see this image. Okay, sunlight provides energy to these leaves for preparing food. Okay, why do they need sunlight students? Sunlight provides energy to these leaves for the preparation of food. Hence, water, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll and sunlight are needed by leaves to prepare food. Okay, sunlight provides energy to these leaves, already told you. Then water, carbon dioxide, chlorophyll and sunlight are needed by leaves to prepare food. Okay, remember these things, they need to prepare, green leaves need these things for preparing food. Students, just you listen. Photo means light and synthesis means putting together. Okay, understood? Photo means light and synthesis means putting together. Since sunlight is required to put water and carbon dioxide together to prepare food, this process is called photosynthesis. Understood? The food making process in leaves are called photosynthesis. Understood? No? The food making process in leaves are called photosynthesis. Photo means light, synthesis means putting together. What are they putting together, students? Air, water, all these things they are putting together. Understood now? So this process is called photosynthesis. Just you see, students, materials required for photosynthesis are carbon dioxide, water, sunlight, then chlorophyll is already in the leaves. Already there is in the leaves, no? Photosynthesis. Okay, students. Sunlight is needed. Carbon dioxide they receive from the air. Water also they absorb from the soil. Okay. The process by which plants prepare their own food by using carbon dioxide, water and sunlight in the presence of chlorophyll is called photosynthesis. Okay, the process by which plants prepare their own food by using carbon dioxide, water in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll is called photosynthesis. Okay, students, now parts of a leaf. Let us discuss about parts of a leaves. Okay, students, take a leaf. If possible, you can take a purple leaf. Students, there is a main vein running along the center of the leaf. Okay, you can see a main vein running along the center of a leaf. It has number of side veins also you can find here. Many side veins also you can see in this leaf. The main vein is called midrib. Okay, this is the main vein. It is called midrib. It is formed by double pipeline of cells. It is formed by, in this main vein, no? There is double pipelines of cells. Okay, one pipeline carries water and minerals to all the cells of the leaf. Okay, students, one pipeline, among these two pipeline, one carries water and minerals to all the cells of the leaf, and the other carries prepared food from the green cells to the other parts of the plant. Okay, one pipeline carries water and minerals to all the cells of the leaf, and the next one carries prepared food from the green cells to the other parts of the plant. Understood? No? Understood, students? Okay. Understood? No? The side veins. This is the side veins. I hope all of you understood. Then, students, now see, on the underside of a leaf, on the underside of a leaf are tiny pores called stomata. Image is shown here. Just you see this image, students. The underside of a leaf, there are tiny pores called stomata. During photosynthesis, during the food making process, a leaf takes in carbon dioxide and gives out oxygen and water vapor through these stomatas. Okay? Through this stomata. During photosynthesis, a leaf takes in carbon dioxide through this stomata and gives out oxygen and water vapor through the stomata. Okay? During the photosynthesis, leaves takes in carbon dioxide and gives out oxygen and water vapor through this stomata. Okay, students? I hope all of you understood. Now, students, read the lesson part nicely. Many times, read it and learn. Okay, students? Thank you.